I guess let's go. Go beat Miami. Let's not change anything. I didn't expect those graphics. Is there a shot clock, by the way? The turning is kinda weird. It's twice that I actually went back without meaning to do that. I find it very hard to actually steal from them. They don't have any issue. I actually started. Good. Actually great. Huh? Okay. Didn't fall. Thanks, Veltimus. What the fuck? Like, the ceiling has no animation. It's so weird. We won with the trashiest run ever. Come on, man. So how long is one game? Dude, it's one quarter of 10 minutes? Oh my god. I'm the blue guys that did get destroyed. Oh, okay, okay, I'm getting it. No, what the fuck? Can someone ban the bot from the channel? I don't want to change. No, don't want to change. Can you ban the bot? I'll do it. You're not a mod, I will make you a mod after that. Make you a mod. Now you're a mod, and you can also ban the bots. Oops. Oh, come on, you had no... The fuck? You had no pressure, you can get the free pointer there. No! It's a long quarter. Oh. Yeah, 12 minute quarter? Oh my god, that's a 48 minute game! Can you change that somehow? No, I don't think you can. Oh my god, 48 minutes. Thank you. What? Come on. I'm the flashing one. Not sure exactly how I fouled him, but still. Yes, I did. What? How did you miss that? Yeah, 40 million game, man, oh my god. No. What's going on? Dude, fold the ball, what the fuck? Jump and not fall. Can I actually see some stats about how tired the players are and shit? Let's see. Like, what do we even see here? We see the name and then some numbers that probably appear in the manual? We have to check what the stats means. Like A is the best and then it goes down 9, 8 and so on. But I don't know. We need to check in the oh, and you can also change the position. This is way too fucking complicated. Closing the gap, man. Closing the gap. Beautiful. Look at them play. Nice pass. Yeah, it seems like if you pass the ball to a direction that doesn't have a receiving player, then it like kind of, oops, kind of goes like flying in a weird way. Looks pretty funny. Oh, what? Come on. Minutes per game is fucking insane. Look how slowly he goes. I think we need to change him. Can't even see his name. Give me the ball. Mamel. That was a lazy play. Gate. Okay. Yeah, it might get hard. We get to watch the halftime show, man. It's the best show in town. So, what do we even see here? I don't know. I think we should actually check the mana for that. See what we actually see, like one of that is probably like stamina. Let's check the mana, it might be important. Okay. Power, speed, shoot, pass, and defense. So, I don't know if you can actually see how tired they are. It says that power means they have great stamina, but I don't think the power actually goes down. It just means their stamina goes slower. Can you actually see their stamina? Maybe, I don't know. Next page is useless. Doesn't have what we need. Whatever. So it isn't clear what those two numbers are after this. Like, one number is probably like their shirt number, so it's useless. But maybe the 90 thing means stamina, because like the other guy, he is on 92, so I think that's the stamina, maybe? That could be. Oh yeah, point score actually makes sense. So that might be the stamina actually. The bottom one. So can we replace this guy? I mean, this Wilson looks fine. I don't even remember what the numbers do mean, but yeah, let's switch. Gotta have a redhead. I always forget to jump. No! What the fuck? He stole it back. Miss. Miss. Yeah, it looks like a bitch, but... Also, the game is kind of wonky. In terms of controls. Oh, we're in the lead. Let's go, man. Let's go. Okay, the ball just teleported. Also, it looks like the referee is, when he runs to the right or left, it kind of looks like he's smoking a cigar. Maybe it's only me. And what happens if I win this and then I lose the next one? Do I have to play 40 minutes again? Oh, I didn't see a password option, so oh my god, man. I hope there is like a continue option or something. I really hope there is a continue option if we lose the next one, for example. Got wrecked. Oops. That's what you get for messing around with the game. Oh, come on. There we go. What? You're throwing away the advantage, man. Okay, so how do you do this? Oh my god. It slows down after a while. It goes like fast and then it goes slow. Oh. Like, sometimes you can't pass the ball, it's weird. Get the rebound! You see, sometimes when you pass the ball it goes like this. It stops being affected by gravity. And it flies off the screen. Yeah, it's like... And now we teleported. What is going on? I feel like the game is about to crash or something. It will either come around the Earth or it will... I don't know, it might be traveling fast enough to like escape the Earth. Might have like escape velocity. So give. No, don't do that. Help. Thank you. Oops. Reached an extra player. Pretty weird that you have, when you're defending, you have to press another button to actually select which player you're controlling. Huh? Dude, I pressed left. We should just waste the time, right? Oh. That answers my question, I guess. I mean, technically we should. Yeah, I agree. Like, how easy to waste the time? I mean, is there a shot clock? There should be. Oh. Eh? I don't know. Should probably just score. Yeah, not worth it. Try to do stuff like this. I'm experimenting for future game, but yeah, I should just try the score. Oh no! Front gate! No! I forgot. It catches you off guard. No, I didn't land the free pointer. Okay, you're very tired. Switch you. So I mean, the other guy's stats are pretty garbage. Guess we can go with white. Go with this. I barely went for 3 pointers, so... This is way too close, man. Way too close. Dude, did he like dunk from the 3-point line pretty much? I mean, I'm exaggerating, but yes. Ouch. Why does the music restart after every play? You hear the same 4 seconds. No. We need to get one steal in the skull. I would feel so much better. I did not mean to fall that, I meant to pass it. That works. Yeah, we got this. We got this. Oh my god, he stole that ball from a mile away. This is the best. Nice pass! Easy. Thank you. Hey, Super Suso! Susu, thank you very much for the follow. What's up, man? Welcome to the channel. I guess we'll use him. We have a pretty weird basketball game. Dude, I swear I tried to throw it after I jumped. Nice shot. Yeah, but I really hope that... Oh, I didn't even try to steal it, man. I really hope that after the... What the fuck? The game is like playing itself. I was just standing there and it gave me the ball. What is going on? The AI is like throwing. What? The game is like so buggy, man. What is going on? That was so random. Sure, we take those, I guess. Yeah. Well, the only question is, what happens if you lose the next game? Do you have to restart it? You probably do. Did you see that? The boy like teleported into the crowd. Oh, but maybe if you're doing the league, which is longer, you have to play against all the teams, then you're not eliminated if you lose. It's not elimination. So who knows? Well, we win this one, I guess. Let's fall from here. We didn't get. I mean, you have to win 3 in a row, I guess. Man, that's... that's 80 minutes from now, okay? Yeah! It's 2 hours. What the fuck? No, not like this. Nice pass! Nice pass. Dude. We are getting wrecked. I've second. Thank you. cool. The crowd sound. Listen to the crowd when that happens. Wrecked. the anti-gravity pass. It's a new technique. Oh, what? Yeah, it was affected. Dude, imagine if I lose. Nice pass! I wasn't even aiming there. Oh. JJ and Jeff. I swear, it doesn't matter where you... Oh, maybe if you jump and pass, it will actually let you aim where you wanna fucking pass? I hope so. that's so funny. Miss! What? How didn't you dunk that? Thank you. When that happens, you can't even pass. I was trying to check if you can wait for him to come and then pass, but he doesn't even let you. That's not good. We lost the lead. No! Dude, if you miss this... Miss! Fortunate? Thank you. not good. Come on! Yeah, I'm pretty sure that if we lose this, we lose 40 minutes of progress. Ah, yeah, 80. You're right. Doesn't look good. They just stop everything. Hey, I didn't forget to jump. I think we're fucked. Did everything. How did he pass like this? Rip. Don't ask.
Hmm.
What's going on with the fail passes? Okay, it seems to be better if you do air passes. Yeah. Or maybe it's just confirmation bias. We'll check it. Okay, the internet died for a bit, not sure for how long, but it did. We live. I think we're fine now. Yeah, we are. I still don't understand what makes the passes fail like this. No. Well, we should finish it just to make sure you indeed get eliminated. There is no continue. I'm not sure what happened to my internet there. Seems like it just died for a few seconds. What's with the fail pass? Or maybe you should hold the button when that happens, instead of trying to press it. No, that doesn't hold. I just held it and... and it didn't pass. Okay, so I want to check something. Oh, I can't. Because that guy was like really good. Funnel. So he has 8844A. So what do those stats mean? So power, speed, and defense. So power and speed. Probably speed is like the most important. AI is wrecking us, man. Because they have much easier time stealing. Nice catch. Thank you. I'm not even going to do any changes, we just wanna see what happens when you lose. Pretty sure it's game over. We are going to test some cheese strategies, because we are not winning this anyway, so might as well see if we can, for example, find a good way to stall for time here, if there is no shot clock. I don't think there is. But even if there isn't, I didn't find a way yet that allows us to do this, because they can easily steal if you try. Let's switch players anyway, just so we can. Non-tired player, just so we can test our stupid strategies. Oops. Doesn't seem like there is a good way to do that. No, they will steal if you try. Trying to checking the corners if maybe we can do that. I think there is a shot clock. I think that the 10 second violation there was because I stalled. Or maybe because I pivoted. Maybe if you don't actually pivot, then it doesn't actually do that. Let's see if we can actually. No, they will steal if you do that. So, I don't think there is a reliable cheese that I can see. If you do this, then you get the violation. Yep. So, don't think you can do it. We need to find another way to win. Okay, so let's first see what happens if you lose this. Pretty sure it's game over. You get eliminated after all. Oh, trying to find another cheese. Can't seem to get anything. I'm missing that on purpose. I'm just... we are out of time anyway. We're just trying to test stuff. Okay, so what happens when we lose? That's it, you go to the main menu. Anyway, I think this is it for today. We need to think of something, or figure out something, because we can't beat it like this. The AI is too strong. And let's go, I guess. The AI in the first match is like so good, then it really really picks up after like the second one, it's much harder. I wonder if you can even block that, or it's just luck. Thank you. Oops. Nice pass, man. God. Nice pass. seems to work better if you're on the front of the player when you're trying to steal, not just near him. Okay. You can still steal from the back, like that. Like he did just now. What? I tried to throw it over him just to prevent that and it didn't work. Amazing pass. Hold the ball, oh my god. Sometimes it just doesn't respond. It doesn't pass or it doesn't fall. Let's play another formation. Going to do some experimental things then, because we are already winning this. How did he not catch that? I don't understand how that sometimes works. Let me actually read about that for a second. See if we are missing something about stopping the dunks. Let's see if there is anything about that. So this, like the defense says something about it, but not sure if that's actually for the dunks or not. Okay, so this is actually related to when he's dunking, so... What? Oh, maybe it's not related? Yeah, this is all about the dunking, but it actually mentions things that are not even relevant, like when you attack, you press the direction? I never pressed anything. Okay, so you have to press one and time it, and... I don't know, let's see. Next time that we reach that situation. Oops. Oh, you can't see anything. Oops, we missed one. So now I actually stole the ball without doing anything. I didn't press any button, and we still got the ball. How did that not reach anyone? And we have to figure out what causes that. I don't think that's actually an NES conversion, I think that's a TurboGrafx exclusive. Ultimate Basketball on NES. Don't think I've ever seen it actually. Come on, what the fuck was that? Yeah, this is round one. I'm almost losing it now. Can't lose this, oh my god. Seems like speed is the most important stuff. So after, if we fail this, I'm going to check all the teams and check their stats and see which team has like the highest speed. Oh crap. It could be a conversion. Yeah, I agree. Not sure exactly what causes a foul, like when you try to steal and something happens. Not very clear. Seems that if you try pivoting when they're very close to you, it happens. Oops. Come on. Okay, this time I just tried to walk under the hoop and they fouled. Okay, so we should be good in this one. Thank you. This game, it's hard to tell how long it will take. It might be very long or it might be very short. It depends if we find a way to abuse the AI. Yeah, I can do practice modes. I'm under the rules of the challenge. I'm also allowed to practice with save states, but I'm trying to avoid it if I can. So far we haven't done it. I didn't feel I need save states for Street Fighter. I felt that if we keep playing, we will eventually get lucky and beat it. I didn't expect it to take 15 hours, I expected it to take much more. The closest was actually R-Type so far, not Street Fighter. Not for stage 6, for pretty much learning how to do certain stuff before the 20 hour mark, I would say. That was when I considered it, but I was like, nah, not yet. Because stage 6, even though it's difficult, if you don't actually try to beat the game and you don't care about dying, you get a lot of practice, so... Oops. Score is way higher. I think their score is higher too. How did you not catch that? This is so weird. It was a... it was a free one. Okay, so we win this one, obviously. Yeah, it's funny. Okay. Versus Seattle. I think that's not the same thing we had last time. The wit stat actually is the speed here. Wit stat is the speed. It's the second one. Be right back, let me just take a toilet break. Okay. So we have a few people with 8 instead of 7. But I don't think it matters that much. We are going to switch them anyway. So yeah, I guess that's it. Let's go. See if we can actually get the ball in the beginning. No, always fail it. Oh my god, man, they steal so easily. Ridiculous. Come on! This is bullshit. Man, if we actually hay there, we've been so good. Oh. Crap! Miss! Amazing. This is not working. They steal it every time. How did it not actually shoot? Nice. I stole it and they immediately got it back. They probably need a switch. No, they're not tired yet. Actually, we should switch. We have some decent ones. Just so they can recharge. Man. Okay, let's switch him. We are mostly going full speed, so do this. No! Damn it! Oh, he missed. No! Come on! Okay, okay. We are in the lead, boys! We are in the lead! Miss! Damn it. Oh! What? How did you miss that? Damn it. Miss. It's pretty good. Thank you. No! Miss! Oh, what the fuck? Come on, man, catch the fucking ball! Not that hard. No! How did you miss that? Crap! Why that happens? I still don't understand this shit. Miss. Nice. Thank you. Yeah, this is game two. Miss. Come on, man, catch the fucking ball. I don't actually know about him, I just did what I did before and it worked better. Catch the fucking ball! Jesus. Oh. Come on. Okay, you're giving it for free, I'll take it. You take those. Miss. Oh, whatever. Yeah, this might not take 15 hours. I still don't know if we have to do the league too. I will probably wait for now and we'll think about it later if we also should win the league. League is more games, League is 7 games, but you don't have to win them all. Oops. I guess if you do a very long pass, the chances of it not working increase. Also, the one thing that I did improve is I learned how to steal a little better. You have to be a little bit in front of the player, like here. That works more. And that gave me quite a lot of cheese points, I would say. Oh. Miss. What the fuck? They rarely attempt a steal like this. In your half. Come on. Wanting to pass. It works better if you do it like this. Hopefully, like the if we win this, the last match won't be a lot more difficult than this. Because that would kind of suck. Oh! We take those. Literally. We take those. Oh, he's tired. We have to switch. He was barely moving there. Someone is No, I started, but then I pushed again, so I actually passed. I didn't want to pass. Come on, man. Nice. So yeah, it seems that a lot of times if they're very close to you and you start pivoting, increases the chance of them fouling. Oops. Speaking of fouling, miss. Come on! That was free! That was completely free! No! Okay, looking good so far. Dude, pass the ball! Thank you. Nice pass. Again, nice pass. Oh, what the fuck? This Sandals player is so good. He has speed A and power A. That's like the only things you need pretty much. Miss, no, how dare you? That's what I was talking about. Pivot before they come behind you. Oops. We take those. We definitely take those. Yeah, we take those. Oh, come on, I hit it. Nice. Whoops. We have a black player named White. Nice. I always miss this. Thank you. Okay, last quarter. We have to bench Sanders for a while. He got tired. Oh, what the fuck? Nikki! Yeah, it's the MVP, man. We'll see at the end how many points he scored. To pass. Come on, man. Probably. Red head player looks like Spock. Yeah, he does. He does. Oh my god. Cannot be unseen. Oh my god, he does. Come on. Go, Spock, get the ball. Get those guys back in. Nice pass. Whoa, the ball. I swear the game eats input. I wonder if you can actually abuse that. And bait the AI to foul you. I'm not sure it's even guaranteed. Might be like a high chance, but not 100%. What the fuck? The boy went to the sky, man. Did you see that? Like the dunk meter didn't even move. It was stuck on the right. Did you see that? Oh, maybe I actually pressed it when it was... Maybe I like buffered the press or something. Yeah, that's probably what happened. I mean, it probably started and I immediately pressed it. I wanna think that's what happened. But the game is kinda glitchy. But I'm pretty sure that's what happened. Well, even if we lose the next one, at least we are making progress. I tried to do it now, but this time it just happened randomly. Nice throw. Very nice throw. Nice throw. What the fuck, man? You need to be cautious with this game. It might like fall apart. Go Spock. No, did you see it? He stole the ball from a mile away. Give me that back. Thank you. Yeah, I'm winning by more. We figured some stuff out. Thank you. But technically we don't even need to play this anymore. There is no way they catch up in 1 minute 30. Alright, try to do the trick. To test if it works. It's kind of unreliable because they can actually steal it before you pivot. So I don't think you should actually actively go for it, but you should pivot when they're close to you and you see if you can't make it close enough. Like now, I tried to do it, but I was too late. Three pointers never work. I mean, they do, but they're very rare. Oops. Whatever. Oh, Sanders only got 18. It was Harris. Yeah, let's go. Let's finish this. Last game. Versus New York. Miami versus New York. We don't want to start with Tyler. You want Connor. And that's it. I never gate. Nice. No. Come on, man. Oh, what the fuck? How did you miss that? Also, lots of rain outside, so sorry if you can hear that. You wanna let Tom and Kite play? Nice. No, I don't think there is only one AI. I think the AI does steal a lot, but the first AI also lets you to pretty much just run under the hoop and dunk. I don't think it's confirmation bias. Come on. Yeah, there is definitely a difference. No. Come on. Come on. Go with sandals. Oops. That's not what I meant to do. No, we stole it, but they got it back. Looking good. Looking good. Oops. Come on. Mistakes. Miss. Come on. I wanted to immediately shoot after I passed there. It was already in a good position. Miss, miss, miss. Looking good. What the? What? I saw like the ball going and I thought it was just going to do the usual out of bounds thing, but instead it did a ground pass, which I didn't even know you can do in this game. Come on. You can bend the laws of physics anyway by doing the out of bounds thing. No, what? Whoa! Come on, gay. You guys suck. Okay, I'm sure that it ate my input. There is no way I didn't press button toodle. There is no way. I sometimes already see that it eats inputs when I try to like switch players. Oops. What the hell? No, block it! This is so RNG. Well, now we have kind of a... kind of a weak lineup until we recharge, I guess. Oh, really? Let's go! Take those. This is a... oh my god. That was ridiculous. Oh! I did not expect him to catch that. I was sure that it was going like the anti-gravity out of bounds glitch. Easy, man. But if all the games are like this, I'm pretty sure we can do the league too. But it will take forever, 7 games, oh my god. And we don't know how many we need to win. We only need to beat the second best team. And we are not sure if they will actually win 7 games. I mean, 6 games if we beat them, but maybe they like, eliminate each other and we only need to win 6, for example. Okay, I just realized something. Okay, that's so fucking funny. Okay, get this. If... okay. I will explain it like when the... when there is a dead ball. This glitch is so funny. Okay, so if you're trying to throw the ball, you have to press... If you want to throw, you have to press button 2 to jump, and then button 2 to release the ball. So far, so good. But let's say you have the ball, and you want to jump, and on the same frame that you jump, the AI steals the ball. What happens when that happens is the AI will steal the ball, and then the AI will take your input, it will jump, but it will not do anything, it will just, you know, jump with the ball and land, and then you get the ball back. Because obviously, it's against the rules. Nice fog. I'm sure that that's what happened there, 100%. Also, when you steal the ball like that, in the beginning of a play, the AI will never react. They will never defend from it. After you steal, miss. Come on. Yeah, sure. Oh, come on! Stop eating inputs. You see that? The ball went to another galaxy. Good job. Really nice that the AI doesn't contest when you're pivoting. So it gives you time to think. Oh, what? Nice steal, man. Nice steal. Make some switches, sorry sandals, you have to sit a little bit out. Whoops. Mistake. Come on, just pass the ball there. Why you no pass? Amazing! Yeah, I think we got this, man. I think we got this. Completely free. Yeah, the AI doesn't defend if you steal it like this. Doesn't defend. Thank you. Nope. We are going to beat this without ever winning the ball on the first play in the jump. There the AI does defend, but I'm talking about before you actually start the dunk. Amazing pass. Did you see that? I like accidentally passed to the AI and he passed back. Oh wow, I actually got them very tired without noticing. Guess that's how we go. Last quarter, man. We are finishing for now. We might be back for the league. I will think about it because it's not very clear if it should count as the winning condition or not. But it's debatable. Kind of like what's the name? Motorroder? Yeah, Motorroder was also not very clear. Trust me, you don't want to finish this game. Next game is... Well, next game is something special. Next game... We are doing Deep Blue. I've never played it, but... It's notorious for being one of the worst games on the system and also one of the hardest. Supposed to be a horrible shooting map. Thank you. Oh, I think I actually know what happened when I said that the game is eating inputs. I don't think it actually does. I think I just realized it. For every action, like passing and shooting apparently, you, and even like switching the player, I think you have to input a direction. If you try to switch a player and you don't have a direction pressed, I think it doesn't roll. It doesn't like cycle between the players, it actually... Okay, never mind, it does cycle, I don't know. Maybe the game is eating inputs and maybe it doesn't. Nice pass. Whoops. Hey. No. No free pointers. There is the free pointer. We got one, but we never got the first ball after the jump. Half court. Let's go. Oh. Nice one. Yeah, I was trying to fall from there and I didn't get anything. Oh wait, we're supposed to let some bench players to have fun, right? Go game, kite. Cool game, Tom and Davis, right? Also, we need sandals because we want to try some three-pointers. And who else has a Martin? So we can get some... so we can get some shots from here. Maybe. We need to pass to like Sanders and try, I guess. Or just shoot. Oh. And that's it. The Miami team wins. Miami what? I don't know the official name. What's the name of the official team from... the famous team from Miami? I don't know my basketball teams. The Miami what? Heat, I think? I'm not sure. Baltimore, thank you for the beat. So, what's the ending? And that's it. Do we get credits? Don't think we do. Oh, we do. Okay, so that makes it like another reason not to actually do the league, because that kind of counts as the any percent ending. We go to the credits. Yeah. So the league probably also gets you to the credits, but I don't see a reason. You see a glitch in the credits, like before the end appeared, there was like a glitch on the bottom for like 2 frames. Game is so broken. Your reward for beating the game is hearing another music track. Because until then you only had one track. Except this, I guess. And that's it. That was taking it to the hoop. You can take it to the trash, I don't care. I'm just pulling too much. It was a playable game, it wasn't good. Let's rate it. Okay, so... win the tournament. And it took 3 hours and 38 minutes. So how bad was it? It wasn't that bad. It was definitely not good. I think it's like a 6. Maybe less. Pretty buggy too. Eh. Graphics were good though. For such an old game, you had like the zoomed in mode and all the players had different portraits and even looked different in game. I think graphics were actually very impressive for a basketball game. Music, no. There was one track in game, it kept repeating after you, like after each play it restarted. It wasn't a bad track, but it was only one, so no. Definitely no. Difficulty... it looked difficult in the beginning, but after you realize that the AI does some really stupid shit and you can almost always steal the ball and get a free point in the beginning, like about 40 or 50% of the time, then we realize that it's not actually a hard game. I mean, it was probably like harder than Motor Order. Actually, I don't even know if it was harder than Motor Order. It was about the same. You kind of figure out the stupid strategy and then you do it. Overall, not a good game. Was it the worst sport game so far? Probably not. How much did I give the tennis game? It was definitely better than the tennis game. Yeah, tennis game got 3 and 3 for gameplay. Yeah, this is definitely better than the tennis game. It's probably like a 6. Not good. not horrible.